From this information, you're beginning to see that a network is a collection of devices that communicate with each other across a shared medium. This allows us to communicate when it comes to word processing and spreadsheets and all of the other applications that we utilize on our local computers and across the network. This is the basics of networking, and this is where it all begins.